Same routine. Every Sunday. Every Saturday. Every Monday. Every Tuesday. Oh God Almighty. Every Wednesday, Bishop. And every Thursday. It's like we're doing God a favor. We can't give God, God don't want our favor. We need God's favor. My God Almighty. God is saying, my church is asleep. My church is powerless. The church should be doing more than what we are doing. It's time for the church to wake up. Wake up, Saint John. Wake up from your slumber. The church is asleep.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Churches. I'm sleeping because we think we have arrived. We thought because we feed the community. We thought because we go into the prison. We thought because we gave up trucks that that's it. And that's what's going to take us to heaven. But God said, no, it requires more of you. It requires more of you to put your time into saving my soul. That need is saved. We can't be in a poor moment ready to go. And the next moment, we don't feel like it. God said, you gotta be ready. Our leaders, and I say this last night,
hallelujah,
can't give you what they ain't got.
Hallelujah.
And it's time for us to start seeking God on our knees. It's time for us to start praying more.
Yes.
Christians, I was listening to a brother this morning. He says, with no offense, the Christians is the one that do the least praying.
Yes.
He said, a Muslim pray 5-6 times a day. The Jews pray. How many times a day they pray to God? But the Christian church, we only pray half a second. And we think that's good enough. We only pray for 1 minute. And we think that is good enough. We only pray once a week. And we think God is good, that's good enough. It's time for the church. Wake up. Why are we slumbering?